Well, she's got a couple of courses. She's got a 15-2 HI event.
Oh, lovely.
But she actually got it in August, so we haven't been much. We've only got in about 4 or 3 weeks.
Yeah. Would you be riding Hondas?
Yeah, I would. I'm just wondering whether it's going to be a bit too big for me. Not just height-wise.
He's got a lot of bone, actually.
Yeah, girls, you know, she's tall, so she's... Yeah. And she's kind of like a chubby kind of black mare.
Yeah.
Does he go cross country in a cycle or
what? He seemed like that kind of fun rider.
Okay.
Yes, I think Claire could have.
Yeah.
I think she said to me that if she was taken from hunting again, she'd probably put a bit of turn on him. But that's why I put him in the stronger. Like
I think we should go up on the table, but she's already there. But Claire and she hasn't agreed with him,
and Jess did. Jess is our stove at the moment.
Unfortunately, you can't speak to her, but Jess worked for Claire and invented some of Claire's horses as well as her own.
Well, I don't think it